At least four people are reported to have been killed in a mass shooting in Jacksonville, Florida. The shooting's thought to have taken place in a busy restaurant on Jacksonville Landing. The local sheriff's office has urged the public to avoid the area where a live video game tournament was being streamed. People have been evacuated and surrounding roads have been cordoned off. Some people are still said to be hiding on the landing, and one suspect is reported to have been killed.